Here we are. Chaldeum, jewel of the East. Uncle Deckard loved this place.
He wouldn't now that it is under the spell of Belial, Lord of Lies. I can smell his stench on the air.
It would be best to split our forces. You two search for Belial. I shall hunt Magda. Are you guarding the refugees over there?
I am not a guard. I am a Ashira, commander of the Iron Wolves. We saved these refugees from Magda's coven, but even now wreaks havoc throughout the borderlands.
Where did you last see her?
She's heading toward Alcarnas, but has blocked the road behind her. However, there is another way. Through the Kasim outpost.
Emperor Hakan, who is entirely...
Tyriel and I learned that while the Iron Wolves were fighting Magda in the desert, the Emperor replaced them with Imperial guards who bar all from the inner city.
I suspect that the Iron Wolves were sent out to die. Belial has made his move. We must find a way into the city.
As a child, I explored Chaldeum while Uncle Deckard studied here. I can get in through the sewers.
Just see that you get out again in one piece.
Be careful. Alcarnas sounds like Magda's trap.
This gate leads to Alcarnas. You'll need to follow the long road over the canyon bridge and through the Kasim outpost.
Take heed, traveler. Cultists guard these desert roads, and they will slay any who pass.
I mean to stop them.
Then you must not go alone. I shall accompany you.
Well now, it's my lucky day.
There are illusions out there, mirages to some, but I can see them for what they are, the Coven's foul magic. They will lead you to your death.
I understand, but my death does not lie here.
They're in the rocks.
Be careful. They are very near to us.
Where? You should never have come! Demons were graced on your bones! You knew that would happen.
I am an enchantress. The ways of magic and illusion are familiar to me. My name is Arena.
Why have you come here?
Well, I am also looking for someone. But here, let me clear the way for you.
Captain, from behind!
Protect the people! Iron Wolf!
My insight grows.
Thank you.
There is another illusion here. The cultists try to hide their footsteps. Their spells are weak and easily countered. If we follow these prints, we can find their lairs and halt the rituals. I will seek out any other traces of their magic.
Serve the cycle.
Do your thing, lady.
That thing over there. Let's kill it.
Thank you.
Your death nears.
Look, more hidden footprints. One of the cultist lairs.
Fresh.
The ritual is disrupted.
There should be another ritual at a cellar to the east of here.
I owe you my life. Bless you.
They tortured my poor husband.
Look, more hidden footprints.
Thank you.
essence.
Do you have anything going on after this?
I have sworn to fulfill the wishes of the Prophet, even if my life shall be forfeit.
Oh, I see.
That's cool.
Heal me.
fight dirty.
Give it more time.
Do not fear the end.
Look, more hidden footprints. This is one of the cultist lairs. They are casting part of the illusion inside.
As long as you aren't an illusion too.
Whatever do you mean?
The ritual is disrupted!
There. That ought to dispel the Coven's magic.
It is,
well. God bless you.
Thank you, hero.
I'd lost all hope.
Tell me, what shall you do when Magda is dead?
Kill the demon lord she serves.
How curious. You must be the one I was meant to find here. I think it is time for you to know my true tale. I am not from Chaldeum. I learned these spells 1500 years ago. My sisters and I pledged our service to a man of great power. We called him the Prophet. He trained us and placed us in a magical slumber to awaken in this era. I am to prevent the Lords of Hell from invading.
The Prophet? I have not heard of this figure, but your aid is welcome.
Welcome the chance to travel with you.
Now to the Cassim outpost.
You will find it to the north. There's still some distance away.
Quickly now! Show them what you're capable of!
That needs to recharge.
Death nears!
Who's there? Please, don't eat me.
I may seem frightening, but I'm here to help. Come out.
I thought you were one of the bad people, or maybe even a demon. They killed my father, but I won't let them kill what he worked for. He was a great merchant. I'm going to be just like him.
A brave heart beats within you, little one.
About a week has passed since the cultists found us. Mama told me to hide. I was always good at hiding. No one could ever find me, because I would choose the places where no one wanted to look. Then they dragged my parents away. I can still hear them screaming.
I can't carry any more.
The night embraces you.
I'm afraid not.
Consumes you.
Belial, Lord of Lies, is the most elusive of the seven evils and is a master of deceit. It is said that he manipulated Asmodan into revolt against the prime evils. This began the Burning Hell's civil war, which ended with the dark exile of the prime evils to our mortal.
I need you to open the gate.
You must be mad. But if you're intent on rushing headlong to your death, talk to Captain David down in the command post. He's got the gate key.
here you are, delivered unto me as a sacrifice, a gift from Lord Belial.
Or he's setting you up to fail.
No! He would never betray me! Strike him down!
You never learn. I am overburdened.
Not a moment too soon. They plan to sacrifice us to Belial. Iron Wolves, take back the town!
We've been discovered!
Did Magda go to Alcarnas?
Yes. We've heard rumors of a horrible slaughter there.
Then I'll be on my way. There is no room.
friend Tyria. The light of the Seraphim radiates from him.
He hails from the high heavens. I need essence.
Blessed by many.
Weakness consumes you! Not enough essence.
Help us! You can't leave us here!
Thank the gods.
I wish we had come sooner. May your wounds heal swiftly, friend.
I'm rescued.
This is the least we could do.
I thought rescue would never come.
It is over now. Rest easy.
My bag is full. Essence is too low.
Your valor inspires me. A lovely piece.
The moment of your death grows near.
It matters not. While you hunted me, Belial's Imperial Guard captured your little witch, Leia. Soon, her power shall be his!
I need essence.
By shadow. It pains me to see it. so different in this age.
I can only imagine.
It is tired. Tired and heavy with sorrow. Caldeum is still in peril. Before she died, Magda revealed that Belial's treachery goes even deeper than we suspected. I killed Magda. Before she passed, she claimed that Belial used the Imperial Guard to capture Leia.
Then they must be holding the Emperor against his will. I tremble to think what Belial might do with Leia and her growing power. The only chance we have to rescue Leia is to wrest the Emperor from the grasp of the Imperial Guard.
We need to get into the city. Ashira might be able to help.
Conditions out here are deplorable. Something must be done to-
Ashira, the Emperor is in danger. I need to speak with him.
I heard what you did at Cassim Outpost in Alcarnas. You have my thanks, and you shall have my help. Captain Ravan, this man has vital information regarding the massacre in the Borderlands. We must see the Emperor at once.
Very well, but I don't think you'll find him receptive. Let them pass!
Let's go. I'll lead you to the palace.
You are bold to have sought this audience with me. My guards tell me you were responsible for the massacre of innocent villagers in Alcarnas.
Your guards lied.
If you are innocent, then why do you have a spy skulking through my sewers? Bring her in!
Let me go!
I detest violence. Guards, I leave this matter in your hands.
No!
I knew you'd come for me.
You are quite the optimist.
Get out of here. I will cover your escape.
Thank you. Now we need to get to the sewers. I'll explain why when we get there.
Thank you.
our way. We must destroy their summoning construct. There has to be a way into the sewers from here. This leads to the sewers. I found my mother, Adria. She's alive. But the Imperial Guard is holding her somewhere down here.
We must reach her.
Look, just over there. I never imagined such a creature.
So Magda was telling the truth. Somehow I knew my mother was alive. Always knew it.
But there is still a reason she never reunited with you.
That's all of them. You never cease to impress me.
There is no room. This world can abide you no longer.
Adria should be up here.
I am overburdened. I need to go back.
shall need very long baths after this.
Tell us about the Black Soul Stone! We know of the three that the Horadrim used to trap the Primevals. What is the purpose of this one?
Your master Belial has good reason to fear it.
Leave her alone!
Seize them!
I am carrying too much.
Lea, my daughter.
You know who I am?
My darling, I've watched over you all your life. But I never dared get close because of the danger that always shadows me.
Speaking of which, let's get moving.
I'm surprised Cain never told you why I left. He knew I was called to fight the Lords of Hell. And I knew he would keep you safe.
He's gone now.
Then it's fate that we have been reunited. Cain's work, your work, is my war.
According to the Herodric texts, only two evils remain. Belial is here in Chaldeum, and Asmodan has yet to reveal himself. The guards were asking you about this Black Soul Stone. I remember reading about it in Uncle's journal, but it didn't seem important.
No, but it is. It is the key to defeating evil forever. It was created by the mage Zoltan Kul to trap demonic souls.
Yes, he was a renegade Horadrim, dismembered by his brethren before he could activate the Soul Stone. His head was sealed away in the Dulgur Oasis.
We must retrieve it. Because if we're to use the Soul Stone to defeat Belial and Asmodan, Zoltan Kul must live again.
I have a new ally. The witch, Adria. She believes that the Black Soul Stone will allow us to defeat the Lords of Hell. But this remains to be seen.
Murderer, torturer, monster. These were the titles bestowed upon Zoltan Kul by the Horadrim. Though it cost them dearly, they killed the wizard for his crimes against nature and sealed his broken corpse within a shadow realm. It seems they were afraid he might...
It's disgusting! I've seen that man going in and out of the sewers.
I think we may have a visitor up ahead.
Listen to me. I cannot talk for long. Belial's guards are constantly watching me.
Are they?
Forgive me for my behavior at court. The guards would have killed me had I sided with you. But I will help you now as I can. You must be headed to the Oasis. I can open this gate for you.
Essence is too low. I am overburdened. My bag is full.
It is so beautiful.
Essence is too low. Overburdened.
You will make a fine corpse.
am carrying too much.
These demons also seek Zoltan's head. We must be swift.
The Valrus manuscript lists Asmodan as the best battlefield commander of all demons, having defeated the Angels many times in the eternal conflict across Pandemonium. And the prime evils in the demonic civil war. If the Lord of Sin ever assaults our realm, we truly have much to fear. My bag is full. My bag is full.
Fear the end.
I can't carry any more. defense is too low. I can't carry any more. I am carrying too much. I need essence. My bag is full.
Save us! Don't let us die! Get up!
I must flee!
Thank you for saving me.
There is no room.
Someone help!
What is that noise?
Oh no! They found us!
I am carrying too much.
Thank you.
I am carrying too much.
This world can abide you no longer.
Traces of Zoltan Kul's magic linger.
We are in agreement. Kul, the renegade, must be stopped. He seeks to duplicate the power of the storms and wield it for his own ends. He is obsessed with the powers of heaven and hell. Drawing their attention will only bring doom to us all.
You. My power has grown. This world can abide you no longer! Grave beckons.
Diablo was the youngest of the prime evils, but I found him the most dangerous, for his power over Terra left him incapable of feeling fear. Though he had easily possessed and corrupted many humans, Diablo's essence was finally trapped in a soul stone and banished to the unfathomable abyss 20 years ago.
Fear the end.
He set out in 1 week's time into the desolate sands to search for clues within our lands. None of us have any idea what to expect. How far has Kuhn's madness driven him? How much power has he accumulated in his mad quest? I can only hope we are not too late.
What were you muttering?
Oh, I must practice my spells lest they fail me in the heat of battle. Do they really sound so odd?
Only compared to mine.
A powerful ability.
If you keep holding back, then you'll never improve. It is time. Lia, cast the spell as I taught you.
I live again.
Zoltan Kuhl, we need you to activate the Black Soul Stone. We would use it to trap the last two Lords of Hell.
I know your voice, stranger. It has haunted me in death, just as it commanded me in life. Tyriel.
I am, but now mortal.
Ah, fate is whimsical. I will give you the Black Soul Stone, but in exchange, I must be made whole once again.
You were treacherous before. How do I know you won't be an even greater threat once you've been fully revived?
You don't. So, you must ask yourself, how much would you risk to save this wretched world?
Everything.
So be it. To begin, you will need to retrieve my blood from the dungeons where it has been hidden away. You will find them in the desolate sands beyond the aqueducts.
I'm going to go with you. We should bring Kuhl's head with us. Maybe he'll have something useful to say. I'll put him in your bag.
You're an interesting one, aren't you? I wonder if your friends know what you truly are.
I have no time to entertain your assumptions.
Oh, all will be revealed in time.
Overwhelm the enemy and seize his companions. There is a witch among them, and another, a girl. Bring them to me along with the Black Soul Stone. They will be searching for the head of Zoltan Kuhl. Scour the oasis for it. Some old sorcery lingers on the skull, and it must be mine.
I'm unable to get
it
open.
I can open this gate for you. You again.
No time for pleasantries. I think I may have uncovered Belial's assumed identity. I'm very close. But here's what you need to know. To find Kul's blood, you'll need to get through the aqueducts. There are two levers that control the entrance beneath the waterfall.
Something foul came here before us.
It's Belial. So long as he lives, all of Chaldean is under siege. Uncle Deckard theorized that the demon lords leave demons in their wake, much like us leaving footprints.
And you agree with him?
Yes. The more I study my uncle's books, the more I realize that even I took his wisdom for granted.
Overburdened.
I want more time to explore the great library of Chaldean when this is all over.
You remind me of Cain.
Maybe, but they've got to have books on the Black Soul Stone and... Asmodan, something that will help me understand his theories.